let's do chickens.
Chickens!
The sign says, chickens aren't completely flightless. They can get airborne enough to make it over fences or into trees in the wild. The baby chickens are called chicks. A rooster announces to a flock of chickens that he's found food with a toop, toop, toop. And there are over 25 billion chickens in the world.
Pet it.
Pet it.
Levi, do you want to pet it?
Love it.
Step up. There we go. I'm trying to like help him. I need both of your legs. There we go. Pet it. You can pet it. Levi, do you want to try?
He's like, yeah, just let
it.
Okay, I'm going to put you down now. There you go.
Left. Watch it.
Oh, cool.
What is that?
This is the whole reason I'm here, is to pet the chicks.
Me too. They're so cute. I want to take one home.
Oh, here. You want Christina? She's right here.
Let me roll the other one up. Buddy, you gotta watch where you're going. Come here.
Ready? Water and soap. Insides, outsides, and in-betweens.
Done.
I don't know why I turned on the warm water. There is no warm water.
There's not.
No, it is all cold. It is cat cold.
I got you, buddy. You're not gonna fall.
Okay, Elliot needs to wash his hands too.
Wash your hands really good, okay? Because you don't want to get salmonella from the chicks.
What's happening in there? Is the baby calf headbutting mama to get more milk? Does mom look like she wants some nursing?
He's still nursing.
This one is a cow that brings steak and hamburgers. That's your hamburger and steak cow right there.
He's the daddy. She's the mommy.
Ah.
He'd give you some really big steaks.
He's a bull. He's the bull, so he's the daddy.
So the little calf is a bull calf. I haven't checked to see if he's a steer right now, or he's still a bull calf.
They're all different.
He's only about 2 months old. A male intact is a bull. A female who's had a baby is a cow. A female that has not had a baby, who's under a year old, is a heifer. A male that has been castrated, so he no longer has his male reproduction parts, is a steer.
Oh. And if you would like to learn more about castration, you can go look at my poster over there and vote on it.
Okay, Ms.
Appreciate their hard work.
What else can we find, Miss Christina? Oh, you want to go look at dairy cows?
Cows drink 35 gallons of water a day. That is the equivalent of a whole bathtub full of water. So you drink your water bottle, they drink a water bathtub every day.
This is a dairy cow, so dairy is anything that comes from that cow.
Yep. So dairy cows give us milk. You know what we use? What do we make from milk? What about ice cream? Yeah? Do you like ice cream? Sometimes. So she gives us milk that we make ice cream and cheese and yogurt, and sour cream.
Ooh, a dairy cow can produce 8 gallons of milk a day. One, you have to get out. Two, one. Strawberries and a chocolate. I have an extra spoon if anybody needs it. I have an extra spoon if anybody needs it.
Set off an alarm.